then box. So the single legs and the double legs are completely different in the way you take them down. Not about lifting them up, yeah? So we have one, down, pull. Get back up, then I throw again, double legs over, then he's up. And I throw lower back, outside, there. Then it comes in. Super dash, leg must go up in. Leg must go up in. Then the teeth lock, carry, over, up, pick up, down. Alright, you have to do all of it like that. Don't halfway and don't drop down forward.
That's it. Keep going, keep going. Good, good, good. Taking good counter, Alex. Where's your counter, buddy?
Out of this, okay? Now there's two off, there's a few options, okay? One, if their legs have got control first, yeah, you need to secure this. If the king's down, okay, you've got the opportunity, put this to there. Lift your hips. If you've got your groin guard on, it'll go on a lot quicker there, and push down for tap. Okay? If his legs are out, here, push over, lift down. Okay? Yeah, one-on-one, as some BJ guys do, trap your leg under there, elbow in, and pull up. Alright? Now, just for argument's sake, these are secondary for now. Alright, he's got hold. Okay? Now you need to turn the chin in. Relax. Another one, elbow separate, grab, pull in. Okay? Over, pull in. Don't sit there going like that, it won't work. Okay? So, yes, hold, I'm secure. Reach over, pull the hand down. Keep it tight. Okay? Keep that tight. Okay? Get rid of this leg, over. There, reach under and out. Okay, again. Good, in. Secure, reach, pull tight. Just keep holding your neck loads, but keep on. Alright, that'll then become open. Keep that. Rid of it, step. Reach under the bicep, tricep. Step through and pull your head straight out. In. Okay? Alright, have a go. You got it? Okay, trap, pull. High sweep, roll, stay on top. Stay on top. Okay, stay on top. Just drive your head in and hold. Okay, now we can do a few things from this. If he starts to turn out toward away from you, yeah, slide his hand up. We are now, pull down, it breaks. There, yeah? Hand straight over, one. Okay, now if he's pulling tight, we know what to do from there. Straight away. Okay. All right, have a go. Want to roll, right? And that's not what it's about. We don't want to do the crocodile roll. We want to counter it, okay? So whenever anyone puts their hand in underneath, your chicken wing, trap it with your chicken wing. That's your elbow. Lift your chicken wing up to your body. Yeah. No, put this elbow to there. Doesn't hang out like that. Okay, if your elbow's hanging out like that, I pull through and I submit you. Alright? As I reach under, you keep your body in tight. Now, there's two things he can do. He can turn that way to arm bar me. Okay. Oh, I reach under and grab hold, and he can turn under by trapping using his head and turn his legs out and force the arm bar. And I'll show you with the two hands. So, Logan's grabbed hold here, I'm covering up. I'm nice and tight. He's got two hands, I don't care. Two hands, yeah, you gotta watch how this reaction is. My hands are, I trap in, my elbow's in. This is important. There. And use your head to the body. Okay? Head comes up through, trap. All right, so I'm here. Yeah. I've trapped, hands in, there, the knee, block it. Yeah, turn straight away. Yeah, now I go to the top hand. Right. Least resistance. Push. Okay, there's two ways you can roll. Right, have it out on the day, you just got to find out from the knee. So we go knee, back, over, pulling in. Pull the seat up on the side, pull straight in, there. Okay, drop. Yeah. Okay, drop. There. Back, trap in. Come straight to the side. Okay, in. And then you push down the back of the knee, or pull sideways. If you don't, you're going to have to make a comment. Alright, so you have to be careful. You have to control when you start off with. There, when you knee to push back, trap to the head. Keep pulling, there. Okay, be careful of the throat. After you get used to the lock, then have a go at the throat.